Hello there. I am Albin and welcome to my YouTube channel, and this is a first commentary edition for a speed paint. So yeah, also this is a short voice recording video because I'm also struggling for my drawings a long time ago. I mean struggling, it means I can't draw properly since I stopped drawing for like a month or a year. So yeah, I'm not the only one who's been a struggle with doing sketches or painting or etc. What types are we doing in art? So you can't draw, you can't paint, something like that, you know. Also, why are we struggling like this? Because we are in a hastiness and desperate drawing, something like that, depression or something else. It comes in our mind, we can't something like we can't do anything about it in a drawing. Something like I want to draw something beautiful, but in the end I draw something ugly. Yes, my experience of drawing like I want to paint, I want to color the character, but it ended up like looked like a shit. as we speak, you know what I mean there. We draw like a trash. Yeah, that's it, we draw like a trash. But sometimes it's our skills gone totally, but maybe we can resolve this by relax our brain, or we need to draw a lot, something like that. So yeah, I'm also struggling in this. It means I need to focus on my sketches and drawings. Something like, I want to draw a robot and I can draw it. I want to draw a human face perfectly, but I can't do it because I'm struggling a lot of sketches and drawings. Even if you want to draw in a line of a drawing in a bond paper, but the paper's clean. So yeah, the only thing we can do is to practice, focus on our mind and target of the drawing. Like I want to draw the eyes first, or I want to draw the whole thing. Yeah. So my advice is don't stop drawing, do sketches more, and yeah, something like that. So even if you're struggling, don't give up, just keep drawing. That's it. And pick up the ball pen, pick up the damn X pen, and draw. Think something different. Drawing, draw, draw, draw. Yeah, something like that. So I hope you understand what I mean, but I don't know. Well, something like I draw here in a speed paint. Keep practicing, just like that. So yeah, that's it. I hope you enjoyed this time-lapse video, and see you again.